I just want to remind you all of one thing. I will continue with President Trump to fight for everybody's First Amendment right to speak.